This year, I started a new phase of my life. Adulthood.
You're 18 now, yep. So you're legal.
Yeah. I'm finally out of my mom's house and in my own sick pad.
You can break whatever you want. It's yours.
What do you mean he's just gonna splash on them?
Tony left another dirty condom.
Dude, I'm sorry.
And me and my friends are loving the rock star life. My career is thriving.
They want the Sheckler stuff?
We sold a lot of tees.
What have you been up to?
Just auditioning for movies and
stuff. You auditioned for a movie?
Well, I still don't know what's business or pleasure unless I'm naked. But the sweet life isn't always easy.
3 hours.
Okay, do you have a plan?
I don't like this hole in the wall.
It's my house. I can do whatever I want.
Doesn't like a little discipline, does he?
And now, contest season's heating up.
It's that time of year.
I have so many contests back to back.
I got the Move Cup, X Games, Dude Tour this weekend.
And this is my biggest year.
But what goes up will always come down.
Big moves. You gotta remember, he's skating injured.
We know that ligament is shot.
This was the first time you've ever not made a final.
I know.
I just don't want to see us go backwards. We spent the last year going 100% forward.
This conversation is over.
This season, I'm being put to the test.
It's harder to have it and lose it than to have ever had it.
I miss you guys.
I miss you too.
I got into school at Boulder. You know, that's in Colorado.
To see how I handle being the world's youngest sports mogul.
Let's do an ABC party. Anything but clothes.
You're out. We're gonna have a pretty sick party tonight.
This place is nuts.
And like any 18-year-old, mistakes will be made.
Kids, control that.
Why are you hitting people?
But in the end, hopefully, I'll prove I have what it takes to be on my own.
Life of Ryan Season 3 airs in its entirety Saturday, April 18th at 2 p.m. only on MTV.